ain't this a surprise?
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
Need something?
Thank you.
should have come here. Yeah!
Ah! 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 Ain't every day we get visitors in Re-
Of course.
There's something you could do for me. For all of us here.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Aye. Whatever you need. By Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it. You looking for a new blade?
Of course.
There's something you could do for me. For all of us here.
Aye.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. Good luck. If you get a chance, look me up in Solitude.
Iron and steel, most. Gerd, she and Hod run the mill. I see no. The grinds, if you've got the raw material, people are right. But was it? Nords have always supported the end. It's from. We didn't pay much attention. But then, dragging people off in the middle of the night. One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me. Mm-hmm. Whatever you need.
Of course.
There's something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Well, I'd better get back to work. You two make yourselves
Make yourself at
home.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said...
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader... The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. Yeah, An ornament. Solid gold. You found? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for take a look. All right, then.
It means so much to us to... It's a fine day with you.
You look worse than I feel.